Okay, this is where I'm at. I have 46 volts. Almost 47 volts. These are my LEDs. As it's charging, they're bright. As when they go dim, it's falling off. I have this nanopulsar running at, I don't know, approximately 200 divisions, 200 microseconds. That makes it, I don't know, 5 hertz or something. Kilohertz. The yellow probe is currently across the voltage, and it is biased to DC. So it's going between 12 volts and 0 volts. This is sensed across a 1 ohm current sensing resistor, 1x on the probes, 100 millivolts on the divisions. Ow!